Miss Harper!
Good to see you back, Arthur.
That was so bad.
How you doing?
Yeah, good.
That's good.
Arthur. Can I talk to you a second?
Sure.
I'm just so worried about Karen, Arthur.
Why?
You know why. She's gonna kill herself when she hits the liquor.
Sure, but I guess that's her choice. I'll try speaking with her.
Thanks, Arthur. I'll try too. But we both know it won't work.
Mr. Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Yeah. Okay. Hey!
What?
Oh, Just go away.
Hi, Arthur.
Hosea, how are you? So what do you think of this place?
You folks sure move around a lot.
Yep, that's how it goes.
Mr. Morgan!
Uncle. You okay?
She's lucky that's all she got.
She's going through a rough time of it. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right then.
Thank you. Okay, there. Real good, that girl.
Jansen. You know, it's good to sit down for a minute. You know, I was shit!
There he is. Old Arthur.
Miss Karen?
The strong, silent, manly one of us.
You're drunk.
This ain't drunk, Arthur.
It smells drunk.
Well, then don't smell it, stuck-up piece of shit. Goddamn you.
Take it easy, Miss Karen.
Good shit. I'm sorry. I am annoyed with myself. You know, my daddy started forgetting things. And it didn't turn too good for him in the end. I just hope that I'm not gonna have that kind of future. May he rest in peace. See, he liked moonshine with his whiskey, and he said it was something about the combination. And by the time he passed, he didn't know his left from his right. It's bad business. I just hope that's not what's happening to me. I don't like mixing drinks. All right? That's the problem, is mixing. You don't.
Okay.